constriction present in the middle, dividing the urinary bladder into two compartments. So this is our glass bladder.